Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about the lesson Diversity of Living World. Mycorrhiza. A mycorrhiza is a symbiotic association between fungal mycelium and the roots of plants. It's called a mycorrhiza. In this relationship, a fungi absorb nutrition from the roots, and in turn, the hyphal network of mycorrhiza forming a fungi helps the plants to absorb water and nutrient from the soil. So it is a symbiotic, means both the organisms are mutually beneficial with each other. In this type of relationship, fungal grows on the roots of higher plants. So the fungal plant, the fungal mycelia grows in the roots of the plants, and the mycelia provides a larger surface for the absorption of mineral and water from the soil for the plant. At the same time, the mycorrhiza get the food and nutrition from the higher plants. Mycorrhizas are classified into three types. One is ectomycorrhiza, endomycorrhiza, and ectendomycorrhiza. Ectomycorrhiza, the fungal mycelium form a dense sheath around the roots called a mantle. The hyphal network penetrates the intercellular spaces of the epidermis and cortex to form a herding net. Example, Psilotus tictoris. In endomycorrhiza, the hyphae grows mainly inside the roots and penetrate the outer cortical cells of the plant root. A small portion of the mycelium is found outside the roots. This form is called a vesicular herbicular mycorrhizal fungi, VAM fungi. Due to the presence of vesicles or arbicicles like haustoria. The haustorias are the special type of roots which absorb nutrition from the plant. Arbuscular mycorrhizae, example, Gigosporus. Ergot mycorrhiza, example, Odiodendron. Orchid mycorrhiza, example, Rhizoctonia. And ectendomycorrhiza, the fungi form both mantle and also penetrate the cortical cells. That is, the fungi form around the root system and also inside the root of the plant. Importance of mycorrhiza. The symbiotic association between fungal mycelium and the roots of plant is called a mycorrhiza, which helps to derive nutrition in Monotropa, a saprophytic angiosperm, improves the availability of minerals and water to the plants. It provides drought resistant to the plants, protect roots of higher plants from the attack of plant pathogens. Pathogens means disease causing organisms. The next, lichens. The symbiotic association between the algae and the fungi is called as lichens. The algal partner is called as a phycobiont or photobiont, and the fungal partner is called as a mycobiont. The term phyco represent algae. So they are actively involved in photosynthesis, so they are called as photobiont. The mycobiont means a fungal partner. Algae provide nutrition for the fungal partner. In turn, fungus provide protection and also helps in the fix the thallus to the substratum through rhizonia, root-like structure. Asexual reproduction takes place through fragmentation, soridia, and isidia formation. Phycobionts reproduce by echinites, Harmogonia, Aprinospore formation, that is by means of asexual reproduction. Mycobiont undergoes sexual reproduction and produce ascospores. The next we are going to learn about classification of lichens. Based on their habitat, that is living place, the lichens are classified into following type. Corticoles, which grows on the bark, lignicoles on wood, saxicoles on rocks, terricoles on ground, marine on siliceous rocks of sea, freshwater on siliceous rocks of freshwater. On the basis of morphology, that is external appearance of the thallus, they are divided into leprous. A distinct fungal layer is absent. Crustose, a crust-like structure. Folios, leaf-like. Fruticos, branched pendulous shrub-like structure. The distribution of fungal cells distinguishes lichens into two forms, namely homeomers, algae cell evenly distributed in the thallus, and heteromeres, a distinct layer of algae and fungi is present. If the fungal partner of lichens belongs to Ascomycetes, it is called as Ascolichens. And if it is belongs to the Basidiomycetes, means it is called as a Basidiolichens. Lichens secrete organic acid like oxalic acid, which corrodes the rock surface and helps in weathering of rocks, thus acting as a pointer in xerosphere. Eucenic acid produced from lichens shows antibiotic properties. Antibiotic means an organism which attacks the other organisms. Lichens are sensitive to air pollutants, especially to sulfur dioxide. Therefore, they are considered as pollution indicators. The dye present in the litmus paper used as an acid-base indicator in the laboratories is obtained from Roxella mantegnin, Cladonia rangifernia, reindeer moss is used as a food for animals living in tundra region. Chapter 2, Plant Kingdom. Traditionally, organisms are existing on the earth were classified into two categories. One is a plant, another one is an animal. On the basis of their mode of nutrition, locomotion, and presence or absence of cell wall. Bacteria, fungi, algae, bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnosperm, and angiosperms were included under the plant group. Recently, it was with aid of molecular characteristics, the fungi and bacteria are segregated into a separate group, a separate kingdom. Botany is one of the oldest science in the world because its origin was from the time immemorable, as early as explored and identified plants for the needs of food, clothing, medicine, shelter, etc. Plants are unique living entities. They have the power to harvest the light energy from the sun, and it converts into a chemical energy, that is in the form of food, through a process is called as a photosynthesis. They not only provide nutrition to all living things on the earth, but it also removes the carbon dioxide by means of photosynthesis by minimizing the effect of one of the major greenhouse gases that increases the global temperature. Plants are diverse in nature. It ranges from microscopic algae to a macroscopic, highly developed angiosperm. They are mysterious and also wonders in the plant world in terms of size, shape, habitat, reproduction, etc. Although plants are made up of cells, their existence
high diversity, they exist high diversity in the form and structure.
Total number of plant groups in the world and India. Plant group algae. Number of species world 40,000. India 7,357. Bryophytes 16,236. In India 2,748. Theridophytes 12,000. India 1,289. Gymnosperms 1,012. In India 79. Angiosperms 2,68,600. In India there are 18,386. The next, classification of plants. Classification widely accepted for plant now include embryophyta, which is divided into bryophyta and tracheophyta. So the latter is further divided into, that is, tracheophyta is further divided into pteridophytes and spermatophyta. The spermatophyta includes gymnosperms and angiosperms. Kingdom Plantae is divided into two subkingdoms. One is Cryptogamy. It means non-flowering or non-seed producing plants. And subkingdom Phanerogams. Phanerogams are flowering and seed producing plants. The non-seed producing plants, cryptogams, are again divided into three types. One is algae, bryophyta and pteridophyta. The subkingdom Phanerogams are divided into gymnosperms and angiosperms. The algae are mainly included aquatic habitats. The bryophyta are beginners of terrestrial colonization. They are called as the amphibians of plant kingdom. And pteridophytes are culminations of terrestrial colonization. They are lives in the terrestrial environment. Gymnosperms are called as the naked seeded plants because the seeds are seen visible. The angiosperms are called as a closed seeded plants or box seeded plants because the seeds are present inside the fruits. Next, life cycle patterns in plants. Alternation of generation. Alternation of generation is commonly in all plant. Alternation of the haploid gametophytic phase, that is n number of chromosomes, with the diploid sporophytic phase, n number of chromosomes, that is the chromosomes are arranged in a pairs during their life cycle, is called as a alternation of generation. There are different types of life cycles are found in the plants. First is a haplontic life cycle, diplohaplontic life cycle and haplodiplontic life cycle. In haplontic life cycle, the gametophytic phase, that is the haploid phase, is dominant. Only one set of chromosomes are present in photosynthetic and independent, whereas the sporophytic phase is represented by the zygote formation. The zygote undergoes meiosis to restore haploid condition. Example, Valvax, Spirogyra. That in haplontic life cycle, the gametophyte gives rise to gametogenesis. Gametogenesis means formation of gametes, that is male and female gamete fuse together to form a zygote. The fusion of male and the female gamete is called as a syngamy. The haploid gametes fused to form a diploid zygote, which undergoes meiosis to produce a spores. Diplontic life cycle, the sporophytic, the four producing plants, is dominant, photosynthetic and independent, whereas the gametophytic phase is represented by the single or few called a gametophyte. The gametes fuse to form a zygote, which develops into a sporophyte. Example, fucus. gymnosperms and angiosperms. Chapter 2, Plant Kingdom, develops into a sporophyte, example fucus, gymnosperms and angiosperms. It is a diplontic life cycle. That is, the sporophyte produces spores. From the spores, the gametophytic generation is occur. It forms a gametogenesis, formation of gametogenesis, and undergoes meiosis to produce a syngamy, zygote. From the zygote, the sporophyte is evolved. The next, haplodiplontic life cycle. This type of life cycle is found in bryophytes and pteridophytes, which is an intermediary between haplontic and diplontic type. Both the phases are multicellular, but they differ in their dominant phases. In bryophytes, the dominant independent phase is a gametophyte, and it alternates with short-lived multicellular sporophytes, totally or partially dependent on the gametophyte. In sporophytes, that is, in pteridophytic sporophytes, is the independent phase. It alternates with the multicellular saprophytic or autotrophic independent short-lived gametophyte. Haplodiplontic life cycle. The sporophyte gives rise to spores, which undergoes meiosis to produce a gametophyte. The gametophyte produces gametogenesis, that is, formation of sperm and egg, which causes fusion. It is syngamy to produce zygote. The zygote undergoes certain changes to mitosis to form a sporophytes. In plant kingdom, a new topic, algae. M.O. Parthasarathy is considered as the father of Indian phycology. He conducted research on structure, cytology, that is, cell structure, reproduction, and taxonomy of algae. He published a monograph of Valvocalis, new algal forms like Fruticilla, Egbolo, Cytopsis, Carocephana, and Cylentrocarpus were reported by him. Algae are autotrophic and grows in a wide range of habitats. Majority of them are aquatic, marine, Gracilaria and Sargassum, and freshwater Oodogonium and Elothrix, and also found in the soil Fruticilla and Ocheria. Chlorella lead an endozoic life in hydra and sponges. Endozoic means which lives in the inside the animals. Whereas Cladophora crispata grows on the shells of molluscs, algae are adapted to thrive in harsh environment too. Dinola salina grows in salt water, salt pans, halophytic algae. Algae grows in snows or called as cryophytic algae. Chlamydomonas grows in snow covers mountains and impart red color to the snow, that is, red snow. A few algae grows on the surface of the aquatic plants and are called epiphytic algae. The study of algae is called as algology or phycology. Some of the eminent algologists included F. E. Fritschi, E. F. Round, R. E. Reilly, M. O. Parthasarathy, R. V. S. Sundaralingam, and T. V. Deshikachari. General characteristic features. The algae shows a great diversity in size, shape, and structure. A wide range of thallus organization is found in algae. Thallus means the undifferentiated structure without leaf or root like structure. It is a flat green structure, look like a leaf, is called as a thallus. Unicellular motile. Motile means movement. They are single celled chlamydomonas. Unicellular non-motile, immovable, chlorella. Colonial motile, volvox. Colonial non-motile, hydrodactylon. Siphonaceous Orchidea, unbranched filamentous Pyrogyra, branched filamentous Cladopora, discoid Colocyte, Heterotrichus Fraschilla, Folius Alva, two giant culps, Laminaria and Macrocystis. There are different type of thallus organizations are present in the algae. The algae are eukaryotic. Except blue-green algae, the plant body does not show differentiation into tissue system. The cell wall of the algae are made up of cellulose and hemicellulose. Siliceous walls are present in diatom. In Chara, the thallus is encrusted with calcium carbonate. Some algae possess allergen polysulfate esters of polysaccharides, which are sources for the alginate agar-agar carrageenan. The cells as a membrane-bounded nucleus and cell organelles like chloroplast, mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi bodies, etc. are present. Pyrenoids are also seen in the algae. They are proteinaceous body found in chromatopores and assist in the synthesis and storage of starch. The pigmentation, reserve food materials and flagellation differ among the algal group. Algae reproduce by vegetative, asexual and sexual methods. Vegetative reproductions include fission. In unicellular forms, the cells divide mitotically to produce two daughter cells. Example, Chlamydomonas. Fragmentation. Example, Spirogyra. Fragments of parental thallus grows into a new individual. Example, Elothrix. Budding. A lateral bud is formed in some members like protocephalon and helps in the reproduction. Bulbils. A wide shaped modified branches develop in Spaxillaria. Echinites. A thick walled spores is meant for perination, that is reproduction, and germinates with the advent of favorable condition, example Pithopora. Tubers formation, a structure found in the rhizoids, roots and the lower nodes of Chara, which store food material. Asexual reproduction takes place by the production of zoospore, example Elothrix and Odogonium. The zoospores are thin-walled motile spores. Epidospores, thin-walled non-motile spores, example Eucheria. Autospores, the spores which looks like a parental cell, example Chlorella. Hypnospores, thick-walled apnospores, example Chlamydomonas. Tetraspore, diploid thallus of Polysiphania produces haploid spores after meiosis. Sexual reproduction. In algae are of three types. One is isogamy, fusion of morphologically and physiologically similar gametes. Example Elothrix. Anisogamy, fusion of either morphologically or physiologically dissimilar gametes. Example Pantronia. Oogamy, fusion of both morphologically and physiologically dissimilar gamete. Example Sargassum. Classification of algae. AFE Fritsch proposed a classification for algae based on their pigmentation, types of flagellation, reserve food materials, thallus structure and reproduction. He published his classification in the book The Structure and Reproduction of Algae in the year 1935. He classified algae into 11 classes, namely Chlorophyceae, Xanthophyceae, Chrysophyceae, Basilarophyceae, Cryptophyceae, Dianophyceae, Chloromonodyniae, Euglenophyceae, Phaeophyceae, Rhodophyceae and Cynophyceae. The salient features of Chlorophyceae, Phaeophyceae and Rhodophyceae are: in Chlorophyceae, the members are commonly called as green algae. The term chloro represents green color. Most of the species are aquatic. They are live in freshwater, Spirogyra, marine water, Ulna. A few are terrestrial Terentophylla. Variation among the shape of the chloroplast is found in members of algae. In Chlamydomonas, the chloroplast is cup-shaped. Chaera, it is discoidal, griddle-shaped in Eleutherix, reticulate in Odogonium, spiral in Spirogyra, stellate in Zygonema. Plant-like Mauritia, the chlorophylls A and chlorophyll B or the major photosynthetic pigments are present in the chloroplast and store starch. They also contain proteins. The cell wall is made up of inner layer of cellulose and the outer layer of pectin. Vegetative reproduction takes place by means of fragmentation and asexual reproduction is by the production of zoospore, apronospores and echinoids. Sexual reproduction takes place by means of isogamous, anisogamous and oogamous type. Example for this group of algae includes Chlorella, Chlamydomonas, Vallivax, Spirogyra, Eleutherix, Chaera and Ilva. The next is characteristic features of Phaeophysiae. The Phaeophysiae are commonly called as brown algae. It contains brown color pigments, so they are called as a brown algae. Majority of these forms are found in marine habitats. Pleurocladia is a freshwater form. The thallus is filamentous, that is thread-like ectocarpus and frond-like dactyota or maybe giant culps, example laminaria and macrocystis. The thallus is differentiated into leaf-like photosynthetic part called fronds, a stalk-like structure called stipe, and a hold fast which is used to attach the thallus to the substratum. Pigments include chlorophyll A, C, carotenoids and xanthophylls. A golden brown pigment called as fucoxanthin is present and gives shades of colors from olive green to brown to the algal member of this group. Mannitol and Namnarian are the reserve food material present in this. Motile reproductive structures are present. Two laterally inserted unequal flagella are present. Among this, one is a whiplash and another one is a tinsel. Although sexual reproduction ranges from anisogamy to oogamy, most of the form shows oogamous types. Alternation of generation is present. They are isomorphic, heteromorphic or diplontic. Example for this brown algae are Sargassum, Laminaria, Fucus and Dictyota. The next Rhodophysiae. The members of this group are also called as red algae and they are mostly marine. The thallus is multicellular, macroscopic and diverse in form. Poropyridium is the unicellular form, filamentous, gonadotrichum, ribbon-like porpyra are also present. Crolonina and lithothamnium are heavily impregnated with lime and form coral reefs. Apart from chlorophyll A are phycoerythrin and phycocyanin are the photosynthetic pigments. Asexual reproduction takes place by means of monospores, neutral spores and tetraspore. The storage product is Floridian starch. Sexual reproduction is oogamous. Male sex organ is spermatogium, which produce spermatium. Female sex organ is called as carpogonium. The spermatogium is carried by the water current and fuses with egg nucleus to form zygote. The zygote develops into carpospore. Meiosis occurs during carpospore formation. Alternation of generation is present. Example for this group of algae includes Sirmium, Polycyphania, Gelidium, Cryptonema and Gigantina. Economic importance of algae. Name of the algae, economic importance, beneficial activities.
chlorella, laminaria, sargassum, elva, entomorpha. They are all used as a food. Gracilaria, gelidilia, gigratinia, agar agar, cell wall materials used for media preparation, that is culture media preparation in the microbial lab, packing canned food, cosmetic, textile, paper industries. Chondroscripus, coragenin, preparation of toothpaste, paint and blood coagulant. It is a thickening material. Laminaria ascophyllum, alginate, ice cream, paint, flame-proof fabrics. Laminaria sargassum ascophyllum fucus. It is used as a fooder. Diatom. Diatom is earth, water filter, insulating material, reinforcing agents to concrete and rubber. Lithophyllum cara fucus. Used as a fertilizer. Chlorella, chlorellin antibiotic is obtained. Chlorella, scandismus, chlamydomonas, EVH treatment, pollution indicator, harmful activities, cephalorus, vesicans, red rust of coffee. It produces a coffee leaf red rust.